point from our Airbnb. It looked pretty awesome, so I figured I'd just go cast some lures off the rocks and see if I can get a barracuda or a sea bass or whatever else. So, gonna go take a look and do some exploring. Conditions look sick.
Awesome.
Oh yeah. Ah, another one of these little grouper things. Look at that. Huh. Looks like I went to the eye. Look at that. Huh. A little grouper or something. Sweet. Pretty colors. Stop. All right, second cat. Oh, we got off. Huh. All right. Small, but at least we're catching fish.
Push on again.
Another one. The cool color of that thing, man. These things are vicious. Whoops. Look at that. Stuck right in my side. Cool colors, man. Look, bitchin' little fish. Where'd you go, buddy? What do we got? God, these guys are feisty. How did they get much bigger than this? Whoa! Sorry, dude. First cast. Now what? Another one? Man. These things are vicious. All the same size, too. What is that, six of these things? Gosh, another one. I'm glad we're getting fish, but dude, that's a big one. That's the biggest one we caught so far. Things are everywhere out here. Whatever that is. Oh. Oh, that's the biggest one for sure. Look at that thing. Sweet, what's the measure on that thing? There's a...
under there.
Cool.
Whoop. Sorry, dude. Wow, look at this scenery, man. Unbelievable. Well, now we got down here, now we gotta get out. Like rock climbing with a fishing pole, man. Getting too old for this shit. I'm gonna go down there. Okay. How did I do this last time? Folks, don't try this at home. Okay. I'm gonna drop down to catch a 6-inch fish. Okay, now I just gotta go that way.
Fish some pretty cool freaking places, but this one is definitely up there. Look at that. Just walked all the way from that tunnel, all on these rocks. Look at this. Crystal clear water. A church or Mary or whatever that is. Little spot. This is unreal.